creating new pages in OU Campus is a quick and easy process. Every implementation has its own unique templates that have been built out to create different pages for your site. Some may be specific to a directory in your site, such as a faculty directory or blog template, but every implementation will have at least one template to create a basic interior page. Today, I'll be showing you how to create a new page using a basic interior page template. So the first step, of course, is to log into OU Campus. I'm going to go ahead and use the direct edit link on this page right here, which is the graduate students page within the admissions directory. So let me just go ahead and click the last updated link and enter in my credentials here. And once I'm in OU Campus, I'm taken to the same page in OU Campus. I'm going to go ahead to the pages list view by hovering over content in the global navigation bar and clicking pages. So here we are in the admissions directory, and I want to make a new page inside this directory. I'm going to go ahead, first of all, and click the New button in the top right of the screen to make a new page. This is going to bring up the list of the templates I can choose from. We want to use the New Interior Page template, which will create a new blank interior page. Once I click the template's New Page wizard appears. This is where we can fill in some basic information about the page before we create it. The new page wizard is going to vary for every template in your institution, but most templates will ask for a page title, description, file name, and whether the new page should be automatically added to the navigation file in the directory. So let me just go ahead and add that information here into the wizard. As I do this, it looks like I also have the option to turn some extra columns on or off here as well, but I'll leave them on for now, so I won't touch them or alter them. My page title will appear as a heading on the page, and my file name will be part of the URL. I want to make sure that the file name uses an appropriate naming convention, so I'm going to keep it all lowercase with dashes between words. So once I've finished all of my information in the new page wizard and hit create, OU Campus will generate the new page with all of the options I've specified. You'll see that I'm automatically taken to the new page once it's created, and the page is already checked out to me. If I wanted, I could go ahead and add some content to an editable region right away. So let me just add some test content right here. So after I add my content and get out of the WYSIWYG editor, I want to actually go ahead and fully save this page. Once the new page is created in OU Campus, it's only created on the staging server. If I want it to be visible on the live website, I'm going to need to publish it. So let's go ahead and do that now. Let me just click the Publish in the Page Actions toolbar, and then confirm Publish in the modal. Once that's done, my page is viewable on the live website, so let's just go ahead and click Open in a new window so it's open in a new tab. So we may be done with the page at this point since it's viewable on the live website, but there is one more step we need to take before we're completely finished. Remember how I had the link automatically created in the navigation file? I also need to publish that file for the side navigation on the page to be updated. As we can see on the live website, the navigation currently doesn't list my new page in that navigation panel over to the left there. So let me go back into OU Campus and back into the pages list view. In the pages list view, we can see that there's this sidenav.inc file in my directory. Most implementations are going to have some sort of SideNAV file in every directory, which is pulled into all of the pages on the directory. When a new page is added to the directory, a link to the new page is created in the SideNAV file, but this change is only performed on the staging server. To have the side navigation be up to date on the live website, we also need to publish this SideNAV file. So let me go ahead and do that really quickly. I'll go ahead and click Publish, confirm in the final check modal. Okay. So now our SideNAV file is published and should be up to date. Let me go back to my new page on the live website and refresh this. Alright, now we can see that the SideNAV has updated, and we can see our new page in the navigation panel on the page. Well, there we have it. This is how easy it is to create new pages in OU Campus. To recap, you first choose a template, then fill out the new page wizard, and finally publish the page. If you've chosen to automatically add a link to the side navigation, remember to publish the SideNAV file as well. Thanks for watching.